Fuck yeah! Hey, some of you might know my name is Tom DeLong, but I'm changing it to Tom DeLonger. I know it sounds a little French, but I think it kind of flows better. And I think I might get laid more. By my dad.
Let's play songs for the people.
I'm not ready. I am not fucking ready. Now I'm ready. If I did, I'd feel like I'm a cheater. Cause I'm asked, what I wanna know. How do you feel, but since you go? Another guy, you need me, I'd like me. Another guy, you need me, wanna fight me. She's a drug, she's a fucking nightmare. I'm predictable as well, I should just stay here. Wanna go, and it's way too late to play. The girl that I can't trade. On stage. All I need is some light kisses to the tip of my penis. Yeah. Just little small ones.
Hey, a lot of girls might not know that, but one thing that definitely turns me on is when I lay on my back and a girl comes up and softly starts licking my penis. That shit's a turn on for a guy.
Hey, is it hot in here? Hey, feel free to take off your clothes. If I see boobies, I play that much better. Boobies?
You guys are lucky because in Europe, like, you can show boobs on TV and like
no
in magazines and whatnot. We're Americans, so the slightest glimpse of a nipple roll.
Just one little boobie will make me horny as shit. Alright. And if you have three boobies, then I get really, really horny. You guys want to hear a song?
Here's a song for you fine people of London, England.